for the Giants for a few years back in the day.
Final score of that 57 Sugar Bowl, 13-7. Baylor used four different quarterbacks in that game. That game was marred by a big fight. Tennessee was undefeated going into that game and really had a legitimate shot to win the national championship, and Baylor was a touchdown underdog. And until a guy named Robert Griffin III showed up, that's about the best moment in Baylor football history. Punt, fair catch, called for by Washington at the 43-yard line. And you were talking about Max Morrison.